been crushed by Blastoise. Look. Try and see if you can find that Pokemon in here.
In your Pokedex? You mean that...
That's right! I finally got all 149 kinds of Pokemon, Professor! I've actually completed my Pokedex!
Well done, Red! My lifelong dream has come true at last!
Oh, great. If I just count that Pokemon, I would have had all 149 Pokemon, too. Now that my Pokedex is broken.
So, Blue, what kind of attacks did that Pokemon use? We can use them to try to narrow down its type.
It used Confusion and Barrier. My attacks didn't even reach it at all.
Confusion and Barrier? A psychic type, perhaps?
I don't see it anywhere in here. Hey, Red, you absolutely positive you got all of them?
Yeah.
Then how do you explain the fact that I got beat by a Pokemon that's not in this Pokedex? That's pretty strange.
It seems that there is a 150th Pokemon out there. And you realize that that means that the Pokemon Blue battled was actually a brand new species. Look, Red, I know you just got back, but do you think you could go to Cerulean Cave for me?
Sure, of course I'll go. I want to complete the Pokedex just as much as you do.
You can't, Red. Don't go!
Blue? Why would you say that?
It's way too strong. The fact it was beyond even me means... that you wouldn't stand a chance against it either, Red! When Blue said that, I had the feeling that I'd read something just like that before. Where was it?
Hey, Red! Are you even listening to me?
Yeah, I'm listening. But the point is, we won't know for sure unless I go and try to catch it.
Yeah, I suppose that you're right.
Look, I've got to be honest with you. I don't want that Pokemon for myself. I know that if I had a Pokemon as strong as that one, I'd be able to beat you next time. But that's the whole reason I headed to Cerulean Cave. But then...
The fact remains, it's an unmistakably powerful Pokemon. And we'll need to prepare for this. Okay, come to the lab with me.
Right.